Step 3. Take the wet rag and pin it on to your brother. If you don't use the wet rag, this is what happens. So make sure you wear a rag or else your mom's going to get really mad at you. So let's put it on him. Okay, so I got it pinned on him. Now, let's get the hoverboard. If you don't know what a hoverboard is, it's like this electronic mover that you can like move anywhere. So Griffin, demonstrate how to get on.
This is how you get on, guys. You get your hands, you put it on this, and then you lay down.
And make sure the rag is wet. And let's just start rolling. Video on how to like clean your room or something. I don't know. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.